Theodore Roosevelt and FDR belong to distantly related branches of the Roosevelt family, from Oyster Bay and Hyde Park, respectively. They were fifth cousins, meaning they shared the same great-great-great-great-grandparents. In this case, Nicholas Roosevelt, who lived from 1658 to 1742. FDR's wife, Eleanor, was Teddy Roosevelt's brother's daughter, so his niece. It was Teddy who walked her down the aisle to marry Franklin in 1905, as her father had passed.